Jetzt, what time is it? It's 3 minutes to 10. And I have a dilemma. The skate shoes I'm currently using to skate in, which are the Ryan Sheckler Muranas, the bright red ones, they're slowly but surely running out of time. So in a few, I guess a few more sessions, they're gonna run their use. And I don't know what shoe to skate next. I have so many choices, but I don't know which to pick. I shouldn't worry about that yet. I should just run it out first and then decide later. But I am gonna go skate today. I guess either at 10 o'clock or so, maybe later. But yeah, that's just the plan. I guess just gonna. I'm also gonna get, go to GameStop today and get rid of some games while they still have some value on them. And yeah, that's the plan today. Just gonna do that. Alright, so I'm here at the park. Just got here. There is a decent group of kids, family, and etc. etc. But this will be the first vlog that I'm gonna do entirely on 720p 60. And I'm actually curious how it's gonna look. I wanna see how, hopefully, it's gonna be clear, it'll be fluid, etc. etc. So I hope this, vlog will be better than I expect. If not, I'll just switch back to 1080 30. So yeah, I'm gonna skate up here at the park, and then after this, GameStop to get rid of some old games, and then mall trip. And I guess that'll be it for the day. And the mall trip part, I kind of exactly probably know where I'm gonna be. So yeah, I guess just, subscribe to the channel for more. I'll see if I can remember how to put links and stuff to my other videos. But yeah, subscribe and give this video and some of my other ones a thumbs up and a like, because it's gonna increase my ratings. It'll get me searched more, and yeah, I think, in my opinion, I'm pretty consistent in terms of, how often I upload videos. It's just time permitting, work has to, if I have a day off or an early day from work, I'll usually vlog then. But yeah, just, bear with me with my weird uploading schedule. And yeah, just subscribe to the channel for more. I'll see you guys in a little while. All right, so finished at the park, got really hot. Sweated up a storm, actually. It doesn't look like it from my shirt, but it's sweaty. And yeah, it's a good skate session. Homies came down, came by, and yeah, now onward to GameStop for to get rid of some old games. So yeah, see you guys there. All right. So the mall that I ended up at is the one that's closer to my house. This time. So yeah. I guess there's nothing else to what? I haven't seen that sign there before. The no parking after 11 p.m. sign. I haven't seen that there. Anyway, yeah. This, that, whatever. Let's go. Everything's in our pocket. I'm gonna throw this whole cup of water out. Got my key. Alright. So, through no fault of my own, I'm now gonna go to another mall. Not because I have to.
I'm gonna eat out.
I was gonna get a smoothie or something, but then I was like, eh, we're gonna eat out. Might as well save some money. So we're going to eat at da 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 da. I'll try and show you quick. Actually, I can't, cause
yeah.
But yeah, I saw some. I always whenever I get to Ross, especially, I get all my shoes there from now on at Ross. That way, it's easy, and it's I don't spend as much. And my best friend just called, but he freaking hung up. Alright, vlog you guys again later after a quick call. I'm recording a vlog. If they can read my lips, good for them. But yeah. Ugh, getting hungry. I was craving, I was gonna get Starbucks too, but whatever. And with the games, like, also, yeah, I went to GameStop to get rid of some games. I actually got 30 bucks out of them, surprisingly. Especially the Mario one. The Mario for DS, that was, like, 3 bucks, surprisingly. So, that was good. My altogether leftover was, like, $1.05. So, basically, I spent $1.05 for a game. Nah. Then, yeah. Shout out to GameStop for the good deals, even though mainly it's also because I'm a Power Up Pro member. What the fuck is this? Oh. Damn it. When fuckers don't damn signal, that's when it gets like really annoying as shit. It's like, you gotta learn to signal. Of course, that rule doesn't apply to everybody because they think they're a freaking the best driver in the world, which I highly doubt. I don't know if I'm thinking of bringing this or if I mean, I never vlog in the mall anyway, so I mean, bringing this wouldn't even really do anything. It's just gonna feel weird because I don't have my camera in my back pocket. Yes, I keep my camera in my back pocket. But yeah. I like the speed limits in Ontario. They're nice. They're up in the 50 mile an hour range. One thing I love about my car is the transmission. I don't have clutch bump in this, so I can just fucking floor it and not even have to worry about my tranny. Like, I don't have the clutch bumpy thing. Take that, old cars. I always like looking at people whenever I drive. Like, if I pass by their car, I like to look at them. I don't know why. It's a weird thing. It's a weird habit. Like, if I'm stopped right here and like the car is like at my, like exactly on my side, I'm gonna look over, look away. Same thing on this side. Look over. I always try to get a good look at the driver. I don't know why. I mean, I honestly don't know. It's just instinct. I just do it. But yeah, that's the most weirdest habit I ever have, is looking at drivers as they pass by, or if they're on my side, like literally next to me, or if they pass. That's why I always look over to my side. It's like, aside from looking at the signs, I always look at the drivers that pass by. I don't know why. Especially if they're girls, like really cute girl drivers. Woo! Gotta look. At least on my channel, I do have subscribers. Even though they're friends of mine, they're still subscribers to my channel. I really am gonna put my channel to use this year, so I can't just sit around, be one of those guys that just sit around, comment, you know, trolling, put trolling comments in random ass videos, and, you know, just like, that's not YouTube. YouTube is, besides just watching videos and stuff, you gotta put some of your own content up, in my own opinion, that's what I think. But, you know, everyone's got their own thought of what YouTube is, and mine is, you know, give and take. You watch some videos, at least at some point it's going to inspire you to make your own. And it's inspiring me to make my own. And, that's all it is. Vlog time! Got the cuzzo in the vlog. Let me adjust. Now this is gonna be like MTV kind of thing.
I'm just gonna keep on looking at the camera.
Why? And people wonder why I vlog solo most of the time.
You like all these people.
All like, these people.
All these people.
Who cares? Oh man, are these glasses polarized? I hope not.
What?
Are these glasses polarized? No, they're not. Good. That's easy. That's dope. Are you really just gonna keep staring at it? Just act natural. Don't even think that the camera's there.
Hello.
First time vlogger.
Who's that?
It's your mom. I'm gonna stop recording for a second. Okay, vloggy people. Sorry about the interruption. But yeah, where do we eat?
Huh?
Where do we eat at just now?
We ate at Red Robin and we ate burgers.
Why are you so nervous?
I'm kidding. Yeah, we ate at Red Robin.
All you gotta do is just talk normal.
No. I'm scared.
Why?
I don't know.
I have 5 subscribers.
I don't know. You know how the internet can be? The internet can be like one way and then they can be another way.
We're vloggers. It doesn't matter.
I'm not a vlogger. Well, you're the vlogger.
That's true.
I'm just a college student.
You can make video. You can make gaming vlogs if you wanted. My friends.
I need a capture card. They're like $200.
Yeah, but they have one at Best Buy. The Elgato HD60.
They're like $200.
Not at this Best Buy. It's at the other one.
It's an investment.
Just like this camera. Like my mom always says, it's only a waste if you don't use it.
You can use it like Vegeta Scouter? You know what I'm talking about?
No way, not with those. Maybe if I snap these.
Just be all like, oh, your power level's over 9,000. And then like, now Vegeta crushes the glasses. I mean, his
don't touch the lens.
Scouter, he's like, yeah.
I just got that all on my vlog.
Yeah, sure.
More ratings for me.
Oh,
shoot. So now, we're gonna go to GameStop. Because the cousin, what do you need? Or he's trying to get Sims 3.
I don't know, I'm trying to get
the
Sims.
His backup will be my PC version of the game, so.
So we'll can't even get a product code for that?
It's not a product, I have a CD.
Because I want to download it to my thing.
It depends on where you get it.
I download it to my terabytes. To my external.
New glasses.
New glasses, bro. New glasses. Oh, I thought. Got new glasses too.
Play it again. She said, play it again, play it again.
Oh my god.
I was watching another vlog and he was holding up the camera this way.
Uh-huh.
And then some friends that were on in another car to the right were like, hey!
His friends?
No.
Oh,
so
god.
On our way home, we just, just left the music store. It's been longer than I thought I would be. told you I lose track of time so badly here.
How long are you usually there at the...
To be honest, I lose track. I could be like, I could go there at 1 and like not even leave till 5.
I'd use bathrooms.
They had a bathroom in there.
Well, shoot. I didn't do it.
Now I know it's not
really... Are we going home? You need Fullerton?
No.
Why are we using Fullerton?
I don't want to wait. And I don't want to deal with the railroad just in case.
Is it a...
Oh, why'd I go here? I could've just went there.
What are you doing?
There's a little stop line there.
Yeah, I know, but you took way too long.
I know. This is legal for a right turn here, right?
Yeah. Should we check the Best Buy here?
For Sims?
Yeah.
We might as well.
I totally forgot that there's a Best Buy here.
You did?
Yeah.
I think I'll bring the camera inside. I never really vlog in stores. But if I do, I have to keep it on the low. Because I don't want people looking and being like, what's he doing with that weird little square thing?
So, okay.
I like to do that only if I'm with people. Like, if I'm only gonna bring out the GoPro inside if I'm with people.
You're with me.
I know. But I got lazy the last few times. I think I know what to get with my tax refund, plus my paychecks.
PS4?
No.
Not a PS4?
Probably like some kind of low-end DJ system. Even though I don't have the real estate for it. Something big where I can actually do loops and stuff.
I think I was killing it.
He was killing it. It's because he knows what to do. I don't. I know what to do in terms of 6-string guitars and stuff.
Did you get that guy's name?
No. As social as I am, that completely slipped my mind.
Dang, another John Doe.
For now, I'll probably see him again soon. I have a feeling.
Those shoes are ugly.
What, those Jordans?
Those are Reeboks.
Hey, they don't even look good up close. They're far away. My worst shoe looks better than what he's got. Alright. I'll leave my earbuds here.
We're gonna be there for like...
I don't care. I wanna walk with this. Let's go. Ironically, I'm not even anxious to go home and play Watch Dogs.
what did you get that, how much... Did you get that pre-owned? Or?
Yeah, because they didn't have it new. This thing is pretty dope. Oh, the lens is slightly dirty. There we go. And this is like wide angle, so it's probably got like view me in the middle and like something like just open space behind. Well, that's what I'm thinking.
What up?
You're on video. No, it's mine. I bought it like a while back.
That was pretty awkward.
That was awkward. So much for being fun in front of the camera. So why would I exchange this? It's a GoPro. That was funny. Alright guys, so finished with everything that I needed to do today. I'm editing most of the vlogs right now while playing some PS3. But yeah, today is almost done. In terms of vlogging, I think this will be me calling it a night. This video will probably be up
Let's see, what time is it right now? It is 8:30, so around 10 o'clock this video will be up. And probably finish processing by midnight, so I won't be able to do the final touches on it till tomorrow morning. But, yeah, this will probably be another long vlog. Yeah, it's just, this was a good day today, good vlog day today. But yeah, see you guys at the next one. Hit that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, and watch some of my other videos. I'll try and figure out how to do the, links to each video kind of thing. So it's like, one's here, one's here, one's here. Maybe I can do that with my, maybe I can do that positioning thing with my hands, you know, put each link right here in front of me. So, I'll see what I can do tonight with this video, so see you guys at the next vlog.